Well, hello, and welcome back. Starting my timer, yeah. I got a electrician coming in at 7, so might have to cut the video a little bit short. But yeah, I had done quite a bit actually later off screen. Here's my to-do list. Switch the civics around, start a golden age, tech maybe for nationalism, and trade some techs for gold and make 4 settlers. And I found out I need the national epic here, and I'm also going to build the national park over there. That's going to be absolutely amazing actually. We have one, two, okay, this is it. 4, 5, I'll just mark them up so I remember not to chop them. 6, 7, 8 jungle tiles over here, and that means every forest preserved. I think it's forest and jungle. I'm pretty sure it's forest and jungle. Forest preserved. Yeah, it is forest and jungle. Isn't it? 2 seconds, let me just check. Hi again. Well, I think it will work. I'm not sure. But okay. That's the plan, Marvel. And the national epic in this site. It won't be bad, anyways. It will take in too long time to build it here. And yeah. We have 2 great food tiles, we have some nice hammers, so yeah, I think that's okay anyways, not the biggest thing. I'm pretty sure it will work. It says forest perversion, so and on the forest preservation, it says yeah. Give a terrain a higher chance of spreading. So, yeah. I'm pretty sure it should work, actually. But okay. That's the plan, in short. I'm gonna starve down a couple of cities to try to get a new great scientist. We need a lot of great scientists. That's... But anyways, let's continue. We're going to switch our civics around next turn. Marine, yes. We have a wonder. I think there's one guy left that I haven't met yet. Oh, and yeah. So now, we want to switch around our civics, I think. Let's get a theater. because now we want to be running a caste system. Rep, bureaucracy, caste, pacifism. We are going to just... This city will starve no matter what we do anyways. So let's just make sure that we get something we want out of it. That's a really great way to start off with the new city. And yeah, we are going to start a golden age. Okay, we have switch civics. Yeah, I think we're just going to start a golden age now, actually. I think we'll pick up gold. Yeah, we don't want them to be too pissed at us. Yeah, let's sure, let's grow. Yeah. So we have a ton of stuff we want to build, so we need so many scientists. We're going to build education, astronomy, maybe even scientific method. So yeah, first and foremost we want to have a scientific first we want to have the... I'm going to build the Taj in this city. Yeah, that's going to be nice. Yeah, first we want nationalism to build the Taj Mahal and improve our golden age thing. So, let's continue. We need so much gold. And there's one AI left we haven't met, so I'm really curious about who that is. Yep, this city is starving. And yeah, being in a golden age, having that religion, we are getting pretty nice bonuses for great persons. We're going to starve down this city as well, so we'll get a couple of scientists. I think we have to slow down this a little bit because... Yeah. And we finally stopped off. Yeah, and also I deleted a couple of units from that city. Just some. So we could, remove the excess, I guess. So, next turn. Okay. Yeah, we need so much gold, so let's just making 8 gold turn now, so well, there's the first one. Do we pick up yes. Yeah, this is going to be nice. We do this.
Two cities have been formed by true love.
And we'll try to trade it for paper next turn.
The heavenly by the love of God.
There should be another guy. We only met 5, so definitely should be another guy. Yeah, sure. And this city is still starving, but we're getting another great person real fast. This city will stop and now build wealth. Just make sure that we can do the trade. Oh, so annoying. Well, we'll get it in 3 turns from someone else though. So that's okay. And it's important that Pakal haven't got philosophy yet. That's really important. In one turn, we'll start the starvation on another city. What this guy? I wonder where the last guy is. That's going to be interesting. Well, no. I guess we'll just start making settlers. We need 4 settlers. Let's make 2 here, 1 here. Let's make a settler here. 1 here, 1 here, 2 here. Yeah, we want a settler right here. This guy. And we want a city at this spot. Okay, settler and a city down here. Oh. We actually need a bolt. Well, we actually need workshops here, not farms. Sure, let's continue. Well, we're pretty much finished over here now. workshops give so much better yield, so... And yeah, workshop also gets one extra hammer from the guilds, which we usually don't take, so... Yeah, everything is working. Okay, I guess we'll be satisfied with 5 turns. Yeah, they're starting to catch up. Yeah, we want some trade routes pretty fast. Okay, in 2 turns we can get... In 2 turns we can get that wonder back. Oh. Yeah, it'll just been time to smash the tile. Just super mean. Yeah, and I wonder if I should give this city back, but I think we're going to do this first. And this city. Well, do we starve this city? I guess so. Yeah, we need so many scientists, so let's just starve everything. This city will be finished starving next turn. We'll do this. Let's just guess this. This is such a nice city, so we kind of wanted not want to starve it. This city will just starve like... And next turn we should be able to pick up paper. We want gold. It's the only thing that city is going to produce for a little while. Sure. Okay, so that's the first scientist. We can pull paper, but we're going to get paper. Oh, and here's the last guy.
I cannot live without books.
Ragnar, okay. There he is. And he's of course annoyed, but that's... That's education. Nice. We want to, we are going to chop the Tarsh in this city. Yeah, this city is now off duty. Five turns. Yeah, we might get another guy from that city. I'll just let this city develop whatever guy it shall. Yeah, this is a beautiful city. Let's get up and do some chops. Let's wait one turn with the settle. Okay, so down here we are finished, I guess. So now we want another settler. We want a settler. This guy, he will go up here, yeah. Washington, research. Yeah, you can go and research music. Oh, that's so annoying. One turn. And yeah. This city will also contribute quite nicely. Yep. It's breaking even. It's expensive, but it's breaking even. We are just going to this was no means a good academy city, but it got the job done when we needed it, so we are okay with that. So now we have met everyone. Okay, we'll wait on a chop. We have a forger, yes, perfect. So we're going to start building the Taj next turn. Oh, and he has education. Well, this guy can now tech lib, so that is bad. Our strategy revolves around getting scientists, basically. We're going to bulb everything. Like every single thing. Ah no, we're not going to. Let's go. Sure.
A man does not have himself killed for a half pence a day. Or for a petty distinction. You must speak to the soul.
Right. The electrician will be 10 minutes late, so that means we can that's almost guaranteed that the electrician will be late. And we want this. Oh, we want this so fast. 9 turns. 8. 8 turn Tarsh, yeah, that seems okay. We are the only one who has it. I'm tempted to do this. Get education 2 turns now, and then we're going to go for lib, maybe lib astronomy if we're lucky, but I'm not counting on it, that's for sure. Let's give Washington some gold. Let's see, can we pick up some more gold? We really need gold now. This city helps, so let's just do this. Yeah, I guess. Okay, this will be nice. Yeah. Okay. So this city will for now and forever build work scientists as many as possible. It's going to be huge actually. We want some more farms. We want a couple farms up here. Okay, so we have that guy. Now we want yeah, we want this city. I'm just setting up the city to get a perimeter city, and we won't get one extra religious site. Speaking of, we need one city. Yeah. Can we see Pekal's research yet? No. Maybe we should invest in doing that. If we do 2 turns of this, we can see his research, so let's do that. That way we can figure out if he's going to live.
There is no wealth like knowledge, no poverty like ignorance.
Oh yeah, I absolutely, this is my favorite city so far. We're going to build a couple of nice money generating buildings here. Did I build the national epic? Where did I build the national epic? Somewhere? No. National epic. I didn't build the national epic somewhere. Okay. Well, that's really important that we don't build it by accident somewhere. We wanted it in this city eventually, but we're in no rush, so yeah, let's just make more gold actually. Okay. Let's settle this site now. Let's get some stuff. Yes. We won't be running these two farms. And we get the Tarsh in 4 turns. I guess that's okay. Let's get some more mines. Yeah, we want this city because okay, let's just get a monastery here. We want to spread the religion. Yeah, we want this city because it will help us guard these tiles on both sides, so I will give it back when I'm finished starving it down, so. Oh yes, pick up some gold. And Etopure got banking. We're going to pick up. Yeah, okay. None of these guys actually. So let's see. Next turn we will see Pakal's research. Hopefully he won't be going for Lib, but if he does, and I'm pretty sure he is. Yeah. Can we beat him though? Can we get Lib in 2 turns? Is that even possible? No. And yeah, we're going to get grocers. Yeah, this is nice. I'm going to do this. That city's sole purpose is actually just to oh yeah, perfect. So, can we beat him to Lib? Seems like a pretty rough deal. We'll need Lib anyways, so we might as well just I'll take it. Next turn we'll get that scientist. So now we're finished with farms in this region. Oh, I want Pakal to do something else. Yeah, next turn we'll finish our Golden Age as well, so. Oh, it would be so nice to just pick up astronomy from Lib. Come on, stop. Nope. He's going to get it. Well, there we finished our Golden Age. Printing press. It's not the tech we're looking for. I'm gonna pick up printing press from Hammurabi, I guess. No. after music. Well, that's time. We're not going to build a farm here because there's a chance that since we haven't any roads on that tile yet, there's a chance that it actually will spread jungle will spread on that tile, and we want that. Do you have a scientist here as well? I need to pull my scientist in the right place. Well, we lost Lib by a couple of turns. It's not normal. I think we're gonna cottage a couple of tiles here as well, so. Well, there it gets lit. I'm going to get a couple of cottages. So now we have two scientists ready. I'm going to pick up music because that's something we can trade. And yeah, sure.
If music be the food of love, lay on.
Oh yeah. What do we need now? We need printing press before anything. So we want to pick up printing press for music. Next turn we'll start a new golden age, so I'm not too worried about keeping our slider high. But losing Lib in this situation doesn't really affect us too much. Since we are running Golden Ages and yeah, all that good stuff. So we are just going to build a lot of wealth in this city. Kind of hoping that these guys will spread the next turn. We can pick up printing press, hopefully. Okay, we have way too high a revolt chance in that city. This city revolts, that's going to be really bad for us actually. This city is out of revolt chance. And yeah, I think we should just give this city back. Right now it's barely breaking even. But yeah, I think we have to end off this episode. We want printing press. Yeah, he lived astronomy. We want printing press, and then we want astronomy. And scientific method. Wonder what the scientists will bowl, but I think it will definitely bowl with scientific method. But yeah. Let's just check if we can get printing press next turn. Pick it up with music, hopefully. No. Just going to give him education and it's okay.
What gunpowder did for war, the printing press has done for the mind.
Send this guy to banking. This guy to gunpowder. This guy is already starting to pressure culture. And yeah. Let's just chop this forest and well, no. I think we should just give back Zipper. But I'll save that decision for the next video. Yeah, this looks like a pretty interesting game. We'll have to check what you can do with any space things. I think we're in an okay position. We lost Lib, unfortunately, but in this situation, that's not the biggest our biggest concern. But okay, yes, I'm going to end this video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.